Welcome to the hottest movie review on the internet today, the A-List Review. I'm your host, the Game Changer, Wes Troop. This is a phone call, you might want to let it go to voicemail. My review of The Call, coming up now.
When you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the Ritz.
A 911 operator gets a call from a girl who has just been kidnapped by a psychopath. So what did I think of The Call? I thought it's a surprisingly fun thriller. It's got great suspense that will keep your eyes glued to the screen. There are some very tense moments that may cause you to jump a few times as well. For those who are squeamish, there's nothing too gory here to worry about. Most of the film takes place between two people talking on the phone, yet it still works. The story kind of reminded me of a cross between the movie Cellular and The Lovely Bones. Sure, there might be some moments that will make your eyes roll, and some elements that might be a bit implausible. The end is a bit much, but you know it's not trying to win any awards here. The film stars Halle Berry, who gives a very nice performance here, as Jordan Turner, the 911 operator who's trying to save the young girl. Abigail Breslin as Casey, the girl who gets kidnapped. Michael Eklund as Michael Foster, the extremely freaky kidnapper. Morris Chestnut and WWE superstar David Otunga as two cops that are on the case, and Michael Imperioli as a man that comes across the psycho. The Call is an interesting movie that's better than you would expect. I'm gonna give it the rating of do it. Yeah, surprisingly, I'd recommend it. So, if you want to check out The Call for yourself, you can by getting your ass down to a theater near you. Until next time, don't miss one single A-list second. You can subscribe to me right here on YouTube. Check out some of my other videos. You can like me on Facebook. Follow me on the Twitter. And of course, you can buy my book, The A-List Review 2012 Movie Yearbook. It's got over 140 reviews, only $10. If you're interested, contact me through Facebook or Twitter. Until next time, Troop out.